potential. Plus new ice house to sweat your warm. 1-2, I'm count contestor. Yeah, fool, I'm house possessor. Come to my town to get ya. Come to ice house to get ya. Coin hustle, I'm proud professor. Must
surprise, shawty!
Please let me go. I just want to see my family again.
Can you shut the fuck up? Here's my presentation on why Toontown is fucking sick. Number one, anti-capitalist. You see-
Look, dude, I don't mean to be homophobic, but I'm just saying, the LGBTQ plus community, kinda gay.
Jason, you are dating a man.
I'm just saying, bro.
Gay asses. Gay. Dick in the booty asses. You get fucked on the low. You act like you don't.
We're talking Teletubbies. Tinky Winky. Dipsy.
Y'all from the year too?
Nothing.
Mm. Well, let's go to the mall.
Okay. All right, I'll drive.
Put y'all seatbelts on.
Psh, YOLO.
We're gonna prank our little sister.
Hey, Brooke! What?
Oh my god, there's Daddy after he blew my fucking back out again. What do you have to say for the camera for TikTok? What do you have to say?
Hey, sir. You said we were going to go to Disneyland. Now we're in your basement. So we're not going to Disneyland.
Hang on again at Popeyes. Here's a hint. Need a bigger hint?
Dirty ass, you foul.
Fuck, you put in my Sprite! I what?
I nutted in that fucking Sprite with your
Day
bitch
less,
ass.
You got more.
I got your mask, Jason.
Bro, can you give me back my mask?
Do you want it? Do you want it? Well, you're gonna have to come and get it from me.
Hey, Jason.
What are you doing here, Sarah? I thought I asked you to go make me a sandwich.
I want to talk to my brother, Jason.
Aw. That is so cute. But actually, I'm with Jason right now. And doesn't the wage gap need fixing or something? Like, you can go do that.
Magically make me feel better.
Badonkers.
Whoa, mama.
He has no lips. How will he get a kiss? Kiss? Very ugly. No kiss for him. Oh my god, so handsome.
You ain't never gotta heat me up. I'm present when I'm absent. Speaking when I'm not there. Call them bitches scary cats. I call them Carol Baskin. Ah. Body, yaddy, 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 yaddy.
I guess I'm just too tough to cry.
I'm headed straight for the floor.
Which Minecraft player are you? Tag your friends down below.
The racist. The racist. The racist. Steve.
Number 15.
Honestly, if I saw that damn thing in my living room, I'd stomp on it until it was a small brown stain.
Grace, it's all empty.
Always has been.
It is hot as hell in this funky ass, hot ass room I'm in. Is that the Grim Reaper?
Now it's time for a breakdown.
Never gonna get it, never gonna get it. Never gonna get it, never gonna get it. Never gonna get it, never gonna get it. Never gonna get it.
Whoa, 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 whoa.
Never gonna get it, never gonna get it. Never gonna get it.
She's an icon, she's a legend, and she is the moment. Now come on now.
You are dumb, unattractive, overweight, unworthy, untalented.
People think I'm obsessed with this, but I'm okay with it. I am obsessed with it. And I think this is an obsession that doesn't hurt anyone.
Listen to me, I don't like you.
Do I give a fuck?
No, not one.
How many fucks do I give?
Zero.
Exactly, so therefore your comment is irrelevant.
Damn, boy, were you just frying chicken in there? For real, though, you piss loud as fuck. I think that's pretty cool.
Introducing My Type.
Remember what the Bible says.
Show your titties, bitch!
If it doesn't fit, force it.
Cassius, are you homophobic?
I am gay.
He's dodging the question. Marco, please. Please don't turn me into a marketable plushie.
That's some bullshit.
That's suspicious. That's weird.
Look at this view, guys. Not my fat, juicy ass.
Can you get the fuck out of the way? I'm trying to see the view.
Oh, damn. It is a nice ass view.
You said forever, now I drive alone past your street.
Vagina, smuggle bricks to China. I sell.
Oh, well, pardon me, Mr. Perfect. I guess I forgot that you never ever make a mistake.
Yo, this edible ain't shit.
Peter, don't turn me into marketable plushies.
That's what she said. And you know what? What was that?
Hey, bitch, you want a pixie stick?
My mom says those turn you into a whore.
Probably.
Oh, my God!
You want to buy one?
Yes, yes! Just shut up and take my money!
Hey, guys, what do you think of my new outfit?
Shut up, bottom.
Make it sluttier.
Goddamn twink.
Hey, could I sleep in your bed? I shit in mine.
How many more times do I have to fucking ask? How big are those titties, bitch?
Hurry up! I'm getting a weird stare! Y'all, let me just put you on something.
He's hot though. Yeah, he looks like a douche. Oh my god. I want him to. I don't want to be too graphic, but let's just say this. Yeah. I want him to my throat, snap my neck, and hide my body. Is that too far? Oh my god.
This was supposed to be the most advanced security system on the planet.
Imagine crying over a guy.
Ugh, fine. I guess you are my little pog champ. Come here.
Espero en mi casa, en baby doll. Ven, jugamos FIFA, mete el gol. Mételo, mételo. Sácalo, sácalo.
Person on your lock screen will kidnap you.
Bitch, I hope the fuck you do.
I wish you were gay so we can make out.
Who said I wasn't gay?
Hi. Welcome to Starbucks. What can I get for you? A pink drink? Is that your idea of being funny? What are you gonna get then? A pink drink. What size? A medium. Mm-mm. I don't know what that is. It's like between a small and a large. Shh. Mm-mm. No. We go by tall, grande, and venti here. Most people know that. Oh, do I look like most people, sweetheart? Absolutely not. That was a little condescending, don't you think? Was it? Yeah. Cool. Can I get a name for your order?
Hey, baby, let me see it. Jalebi, baby. I just wanna eat it. Jalebi, baby. Baby, let me see it. Jalebi, baby. Oh, I really need it. Jalebi.
Oh. Wow, your legs look great in those jeans. You should see me without them. Why would you take off your legs?
Fire is the element of power. The people of the Fire Nation have desire and will, and the energy and drive to achieve what they want. Earth is the element of substance. The people of the Earth Kingdom are diverse and strong. They are persistent and enduring. Air is the element of freedom. The air nomads detached themselves from worldly concerns and found peace and freedom. Also, they apparently had pretty good senses of humor. Water is the element of change. The people of the water tribe are capable of adapting to many things. They have a deep sense of community and love that holds them together through anything. Let's go! Tail raisers!
Hello, everyone. It is I, the great Papa.
What the fuck?